Stop it. I'm gonna kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes, deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat
and look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Can we talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh, my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
You wanna keep going?
Fuck yeah.
I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It was covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
Got it.
Come on. What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
What? Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot. You think this sailboat was part of the show?
Nah, looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something. You wanna check it out?
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or it got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. Mm-hmm.
All right, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go.
Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Uh-huh.
Except that this is nothing, and you're gonna beg me to stay.
Not happening.
This way. Any fish in there? I wonder if any of these are connected to the ocean. You don't see that every day.
This place is something else.
What the heck is this class?
It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around. Different world, right?
Locked.
I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
Think it's the same family from the boat?
That'd be my guess, yeah. We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Huh. You love it.
Shut up.
So, could I get, like, Owen, you were right. Thanks for dragging me into this amazing place.
I'll think about it.
I'll take it.
I think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
What time do you think it is?
I don't know. We got time.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. Look at these. I'd love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Jesus, I sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here.
Wow.
Yeah. See that? Told you they were spotted.
Yeah.
Slow down.
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training.
Go ahead.
What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the seals for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if he really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the aquarium? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with this many scars in the area.
Many. Please.
All right. You know best.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
All right. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. What does that smell? Oh, nice. Yeah, no. You can rot here. chance I'm going over that wall. Great start. Make it before sunset. I better make it before sunset. What the hell? That guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard. that it? Yeah, that's it.
out of my way. Two down. Millions to go. God. What is this? You've been here a while. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult.
This'll help. Of this place. Carter's Gate. Truce is dead, but we just keep coming back here. Didn't we just clean all this shit up? You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
Isaac. Fuck. You turned a crazy person into a martyr. Losing my sunlight.
Check the other structures. Clear the path to Martyr's Gate.
Brian, come with me. You two take the other side. May she protect.
Are more than that.
There's a wolf!
Die, wolf.
Coming for you!
be a way through this building. Up there. Owen, please tell me you didn't run into these guys. What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp. That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way. Thank you. need to get down to the street. I can do this. Starting.
The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways?
Up into the woods at sundown.
Super.
Good.
May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
Ready. ruins. See who's out there.
Thank you. There's a wolf here!
Wretch, you can't stem the tide.
Okay. Let's get down to the street.
Grab her!